At 9:25 a.m. this morning, a massacre of 25 bodies has been found in a butchery on 59 Borough Street, Manchester. The letter O has been found in one of the victim's pockets, adding a fifth letter to the anagram. Investigators are working on solving the anagram. However, information is yet to be disclosed. Police expect this to be another murder taken by the anonymous killer, the Anagram Butcher, who the police claim after his numerous mass murders occurring in butcheries across the city of Manchester.
God, so annoying.
Excuse me, sir. You're not allowed to be here due to an ongoing investigation.
Is it the anagram killer? Did he leave any clues?
Sorry, sir. I can't disclose any information.
Are they the victims? Did he leave any clues?
Sir.
Was he a knife? Was he anything? Tell me, please.
Sir, back off. What are you, a report or something?
I'm sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean any insult to your investigation. I'm really sorry.
The Anagram Butcher has struck again, leaving 15 victims in his wake. The scene occurred near the grounds of Hillsbury Primary School earlier today. However, this time no letter has been found.
A new letter.
Thank you.
I could have.
No.
I slipped away. You didn't see me.
I didn't. No.
But I couldn't.
You couldn't remember.
What?
I'm a part of you. A part that you wished you could find. No. But I found you.
You have.
All right, mate.